an active in our water resources, dynamic minister who will be giving us knowledge of
solution and a long-term solution to overcome the irrigation problems that our farmers are facing right now.
Thank upon all our delegates over here and all our dignitaries, our honorable minister, and of course, our that all our technocrats over here will be creating a solution along.
I'm really very happy. Sri V.K. Kanjile, secretary,
coordinated by all our state irrigation corporations, MQDC water. Equitably, judiciously to reach each end of your field to the front. And in cabinet, it is decided to have pipe network in future to our communications management for the future development. Finally, I would all this historical water management background, like Noida Dam constructed 100 years ago, CBIP, Government of Maharashtra, WRD.
Since all the delegates are there from different organizations, I will now tell the truth which is the ground here. Number one, we have spent crores of rupees and created stocks, dams, canal systems. But if you see today, to maintain these systems is a big help. So all experts, engineers should work on this. Affordable, sustainable, economic management on repair special. This is a mission. And therefore I say, near about the efficiency just 25 to 30%.
And it is very useful for the state, for the entire country.
Thank you so much, sir. Thank you so much, audience. And now I need focus of seminar and expectations from the seminar. I request Mr. Jha to
please.